मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सिक्स, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड हाउ टू राइट मैसेज राइटिंग. नाउ वी विल टेक एग्जाम्पल ऑफ मैसेज राइटिंग. एज यू नो, मैसेज इज रिटन ऑलवेज इन ए बॉक्स एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट इन बिटवीन मैसेज विद कैपिटल लेटर. देन left hand side we will write date, time, to whom we have to write next. As for example, dear papa, mother, father, friend hai, then friend name. Or main part of the message is body. The language should be clear, sentences should be short, grammatically correct, and all information should be covered. It is always written in a box, and in the end you will write the name of the messenger. In the first line you will also write who called you. Yes, a message does not need an address. The message must be put in a box. The key points are to be very brief and precise. Precise means short. Messages should be written in reported speech. Mention date, time of writing the message. Read the following telephonic conversation. Rahul and Sonu. Sonu is about to leave for school and will not be able to meet her brother Mohit. She leaves a message for him. Write the message in about 50 words. You will not write in detail, only 50 words you have to write. First of all, read the question. To whom we have to write the conversation between Rahul and Sonu. Sonu is about to leave school, so he leaves a message for her brother Mohit. Mohit ke liye chhodta hai, Mohit. And messenger name is Sonu. She will write the message. Hello, can I speak to Mohit? Yes, please, Sonu. He is not at home. I am his sister. Would you like to leave a message for him? I am his friend, Rahul. Kindly tell him that tomorrow we are going to Pragati Maidan tomorrow, where a book fair is going to be held. Tell him to call me in the evening in case he is interested. So how will you write? First of all, you will write message. First of all, you will write message with capital letters. Then message, after that write date, time, and next to whom we have to write, dear Mohit. Now who called you? Rahul. Rahul called up to inform that tomorrow morning they are going to a book fair being organized at Pragati Maidan. Tell him to call him in case. If you, he ki jange, you will change it in you. If you are interested, call him in the evening. Means this is the main message and you have to change accordingly. We are going, that he is going to Pragati Maidan tomorrow, where a book fair is going to be held. If you are interested, you can call. So students, are you able to write this message? Now we will take another message. Read the following telephonic conversation between Nitin Gupta and a caller from a hospital. The caller wants to talk Brij Mohan, but he is at present not in the office. He will be back only at 4 p.m. and Nitin will leave office before that. Thinking yourself as Nitin and using the telephone conversation as the subject, write a message for Brij Mohan. Now you have to write a message for Brij Mohan, not more than 50 words. Caller, is it Nitin? Yes. May I speak to? I have to talk him urgently. Nitin, he is not at present. He has gone. Will come. Caller, in that case, will you kindly leave a message for him? It is really urgent. Nitin, yes, of course. I shall leave this message on this table. Yes. Now, what is the message? Kindly tell him that his that his mother has met with an accident and at present in civil hospital, broken her thumb which is in plaster. She otherwise is okay. Yes, how will you write? First of all, write with capital letter message, then write time, date, then to whom we have to write? Brijmohan. Kaun hai Brijmohan? Brijmohan. Yes. How will you write? There was a telephone call for you in your absence from hospital. Sorry to inform you that mother is in civil hospital with a broken thumb but in plaster. Don't worry. Feeling reach the hospital with your wife. Thank you, student.